Captain? Captain! Too bad.
I'm back. Sorry for the delay.
Captain! Thank goodness you're here.
Nonsense. I haven't heard anything about the mon-
That's why I'm heading there now, to see what's really going on. You'll join as well, won't you?
Of course. We're both-
It's odd. Just before they appeared, someone saw a number of- They were apparently acting strange. Shortly after,
But none of that matters right now. We need to act. Damn it. I wanted to talk to you, but this is much more urgent. There really are? I'll head that way. The rest of you.
Help me!
You stupid.
I'm on it. Sure thing. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. In there.
Yep. To work. Stay focused.
It's over!
Ah!
up my sleeve. Get who you're dealing with.
The demonic beasts were actually...
Thank you, but...
Think you can keep going? Don't push yourself too hard. Thinking about what happened at Remire Village, it's clear maybe you should have taken command of me too.
Thank you.
Adorable.
I will break you!
Stay vigilant.
We have it!
There's our opening.
Think this through.
We'll work together.
You've got to try.
We won't fail you. We see that all.
Appreciated.
So obvious.
To work.
Thank you. fought well.
That was fun to watch.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Thank you.
still raring to go.
Stay focused.
I'll show you a plan.
Yep.
Sure thing.
Sorry.
there.
Pretty good, don't...
I was so scared. I'll find a way to repay you. I promise.
You saved me. Thank you.
There isn't a trace of evidence to be found in the chapel. This must have something to do with Remeier. Perhaps...
Wait!
Huh? Another student? Run along now.
Thanks for all your help, sir.
You're just a pathetic old man. How dare you get in the way of my brilliant plan, dog?
Run along now.
Thanks for all your help, sir. Here.
You must survive, merely because there is still a role that I require you to fulfill.
Sorry. It looks like I'm going to have to leave you now. The first time I saw you cry, your tears would be for me. It's sad, and yet, I'm happy for it. Thank you, kid.
So this is where your father lived. Are you still crying? If turning back the hands of time was not enough to save his life, you must accept what came to pass was fate. Control yourself. Though Gerald's death was at the hands of wicked ones, a fate is still a fate. Your father said to look for something here. He must have been referring to whatever is behind that bookcase there. Your father's diary? Huh. His handwriting is prettier than his face would suggest. Well, well. These entries here are from before your birth. He seems to have been writing this for quite some time. Read that part there. Horsebow Moon, year 1159.
Day 20 of the Horsebow Moon. All is cloudy. I can't believe she's dead. Lady Rhea said she died during childbirth. But is that the truth? And still, the child she traded her life for doesn't make a sound. Didn't even cry at birth. Day 25 of the Horsebow Moon. It's raining. The baby doesn't laugh or cry. Not ever. Lady Rhea says not to worry, but a baby that doesn't cry isn't natural. I had a doctor examine the child in secret. He said the pulse is normal, but there's no heartbeat. No heartbeat.
Day 2 of the Wyvern Moon. Sunny, I feel I must take the child and leave. But the church is always watching us. I don't know what Lady Rhea has planned. I used to think the world of Lady Rhea. Now I'm terrified of her. Day 8 of the Wyvern Moon. More rain. I used the fire that broke out last night to fake the child's death. Lady Rhea is in a state over the news, but I can't change what I've done. I've got to take the child and leave.
Well now, that baby must be you. That means... Someone is approaching us.
Ah, here you are. To think that Captain... that Geralt would meet his end like that. I hope you know that you were the most important thing in the world to him. He wasn't the most emotional guy. I'm sure expressing his affection wouldn't have come naturally to him. After what's happened, it's up to me now. I, Alois, swear to protect you in the captain's stead. Sorry. This isn't the time for my blathering. Lady Rhea is looking for you. I came to tell you that. I'll take my leave now.
This book is filled with secrets yet unknown. We must return another time to read the rest. Oh, but I have at least figured one thing out. I know now why our fates are intertwined.
Professor, I have been waiting for you. I am filled with grief at the loss of our most celebrated knight. Geralt was an ally of many years, and also a dear friend. He fell in love with one of the nuns here at Garrigmark. Their love produced a child, whom she died giving birth to. It was her decision. She weighed her own life against that of her child's and, in the end, implored me to save the child. Your father never truly accepted that decision. He took the child, took you, and disappeared without warning. Your mother, she was my...
Sorry for the interruption, Lady Rhea. There's something you must hear immediately. A report from the knights patrolling the area.
Very well. Professor, you are dismissed for the day. Please rest and focus only on mending your heart. Understood?